when you come in to see Dirty Harvard live, when you're listening to Dirty Harvard music. My music does not represent everybody, of course, you know, but it definitely represents the ones with the craziness going on inside their head. We have a lot of suicide and
mental
illness and all this crazy issues.
Underestimated,
and, you know,
overlooked.
You know, all those, man. Like, those are the people
bypassed.
You represent. So those are our fans.